Years ago, it didn't look like this. Many, many changes have taken place over the past years. An even faster rate of change over just the past 5 or 6 years. Whether or not Central Texas imaginations can keep up, the change is taking place right here in San Marcos.